rather than looking at the mysteries of a jungle or a rainforest, you know, look at the mysteries and the beauty in somebody's backyard. This beautiful little brown lizard is the Anole lizard, found in almost any backyard in Miami. It's got this beautiful neck fan. The males will fan out their necks to show this spectacular colour. And yet, it's not really the neck fan that impresses me so much. You know, what really impresses me is the feet of these beautiful animals. It must have been millions of years of evolution to form these beautiful little feet. Evolution is like an artist, like a sculptor. It uses the environment to chip away or to add on bits to make the animal perfect for that environment. And this animal is perfect for running up wood, for running up trees. And because there are plenty of wooden fences around, it's perfect for running up wooden fences. Small lizards all over the world sometimes might take an artist to notice the actual shapes of things can be beautiful. People are usually attracted to colour, and on this lizard they'd certainly be attracted to the neck fan, but I'm probably more attracted to shape and lines, so I'm really attracted to the feet on this animal, and that's why I've, in this drawing, probably exaggerated the feet a little bit, just to sort of show up one of its more beautiful features. You know, you don't have to travel around the world to exotic places to see beautiful wildlife. Sometimes they're right under your nose, right in suburbia here. It's the little things. Sometimes the small little reptiles are just as gorgeous in every way as the large reptiles.